there's another element here that's important. It's not the idea of me neglecting God. And so I'm not saying to you, oh, we get to have periods where we neglect God, and then God jumps on us and then wakes us up, and then we go back in a kind of fear or obligatory mode of trying to do the right thing. No, what I'm saying is, the relationship of love that we have towards God, where we are compelled to seek Him, will grant us the kind of resources in that relationship that will keep us honest with God, where we don't end up in these dark paths so quickly that we find ourselves succumbing to these caves. And the general tenor of the believer's life with God is one where we're open with God, and we're dealing with God in the micro subtleties of decisions that can get us in trouble. Does that make some sense? The micro subtleties. Like, isn't it a beautiful